Slay girl, slay. Good morning from Metro Station Newmark. We are on our way to party on the second day of the Beautygloss party.
I really, really love these United nude heels, but I just forget every time how slow you are walking in heels. It's just so freaking annoying because I always walk really, really fast. Even Stefan has trouble keeping up with me.
Yeah, these shoes are a massive fail. They're apparently only good for sitting, taking pictures, and that's it, because I am in so much freaking pain now. That's ridiculous. By the way, it's already 2:30. I had so much trouble getting out of bed. I'm freaking tired and I'm looking forward to my bed day tomorrow, but I'm still, you know, gonna enjoy today because I'm so freaking proud of my friend Masch, and this is like the last day of the last Beautygloss party. It's so special.
Party partner Amanda.
Hello. Yes, let me put the camera out of your face. Yes, I
slay girl, slay. She broke her wrist and now she has like a ribbon on it. Wait, look at that, look at that. She even makes a broken wrist look schmancy. What is happening? What is happening? What is happening? Where the party at? Where the party at?
Internet, let's go!
Bam, baby, bam! Slay, queen, slay! We were just at a photo stand from Opal and took like the most awesome pictures ever, and it's so freaking addictive. I love these. I wish I had this like in my bedroom or living room, and every time people would come over, you could take those pictures. That would be awesome. I've had it. These shoes are just made for sitting, being pretty, and taking pictures with, and I'm just wearing my sandals again. And it is a wrap! The final Beautygloss party! Oh my gosh, I'm so proud of the queen! Macarons for dinner, baby. After the show, it's the after party.
And after the party, it's the hotel lobby.
Yeah. Oh, there's that? They are going. Bye, bye, bye. It's a wrap! So I got falafel for dinner and it's getting cold because I've just started using Snapchat. I've already had downloaded it like 6 months ago or something, but nobody was using Snapchat back then. So now, wow, what is wrong with me? How am I speaking? So if you want to follow me on Snapchat, what's my name? What's my name? What's my mother flipping name? Seriously, what is my name? Go back, go back, go back. Yes, I has it. My Snapchat name is E Perkovic and the I and the P are capitals. Should I put it in my description box? Yes, I will. So you can also find my Snapchat in the description box. And I'm still getting used to it, but I think it's fun. I think it's fun. I want to like everybody-ish, but I can't. Obviously, you can't do that in Snapchat. Anyways, I'm gonna have food because my food is getting cold because of all the social media. I woke up in the biggest mess. Look at the laundry here. Look at the trolley over there. Look at that. I'm actually afraid to show you the bedroom. Yeah. Over her mess in the bathroom. It's everywhere. And I need to do some laundry. So let's go, baby. Let's do it. Whoop. Cleaned up the mess in the bathroom. Cleaned up one trolley. This is still a mess, but who cares? Cleaned up other trolley and doing laundry over there. Should be all right. It's not too much. It always looks so much and then you actually do it and it's fine. But right now, turn out the light. Right now, I am going to draw a bath and just relax, take off my makeup, take out my contacts, and life will be perfect again. Tomorrow I have a bed day planned. Put a thumbs up if you like this vlog. If you're not yet subscribed to my channel, click that subscribe button, because when I travel, I make a travel vlog every single day. You can travel with me. So don't hesitate, just click it, baby. Bye, see you in the next vlog.